Okay, we're back for some more Final Fantasy X-2. Well, seems like I won't be getting the best ending. You have to 100% the game for that. And I missed a couple things. Other than that, hell, I might not even get a good ending. Because apparently when you're on the far plane, you're supposed to mash X to whistle, and you gotta whistle a bunch of times until you hear a whistle back. So, yeah! Lots of stuff.
It's finally quieted down, huh?
Well, I guess your memories are finally safe, Yuna.
Yeah. But I have to learn to be stronger, even places full of memories. Even a place like this can't last forever. I need to accept that.
You want to not care?
That's not what I'm saying.
Just be yourself.
I guess. Yeah, you're right. Perhaps one day, I'll find something more precious. But until that day comes, I want to protect this place. The monkeys can't do it alone.
Do you see something?
Maybe.
Well, that's done and over with. Okay. So, found out where Dark Knight was. I can go there and get it. So, it was in Bavel. Apparently there's a side dungeon here where one of the Crimson Spheres is at. You gotta get down to fucking level 20 of this place. That, and Well, we're here for Dark Knight. And I forgot I need to tinker. So I guess there's like some big ass side dungeon down here that I don't know.
Nice knowing you.
Oh, yeah.
be sticking with Samurai. Might just switch her over to Dark Knight. Oop, okay, that wasn't the way. Well, I was gonna say, damn, that's a big one, but...
Nice knowing you.
This should go to where Bahamut's little place was. Hey, why the robots are still... Really? Yeah, Riku's probably going to be Alchemist for the rest of the game. For healer purposes.
This is your lucky day.
Even learning after the no fear. Well, shell and protect can be, we can get that from Riku.
Knowing you.
rematch.
Ha! Great!
Seems like Samurai hits hard at least. I don't know if she's getting crits or not. Candles of Life. Okay, so where the Dark Knight dress sphere is, you're supposed to go down this place until you get to... Did that treasure chest respawn? Yes, it did. That was really worth it, but fuck it. Supposed to head here until you get to the spot with the three lifts. And here... What?
Bring it, punk.
I thought it said you were supposed to head... It stayed alive until it finished charging its attack, really? There we go. Yeah, go up one side, then come off the drop, and then you have to bring that one lift down, the other one, so that, you see. One lift has to be up, the other lift has to be down, so the center lift actually takes you to one place or the other. there. You start with darkness, That's all we came down here for. Now that one little bastard. They're wondering where he was supposed to be at. He's in Killica Woods. Okay, so... Oh boy. I forgot if it was over... I think it said after you cross the bridge.
Give me a break.
No choco medio. Damn it, Chocobo. Oh, you're dead. I was gonna say, why can't I use my white magic? Oh wait, death, that's why. Thank you. That's not what I'm after. God damn it. Fucking chocobos, man.
Leave it to me.
May pain be my blade.
Supposed to be hey guys. Where is the fallen tree?
Stronger than you thought, huh?
Fuck that. Ain't dealing with that fucker. I don't want to find squatter monkeys. I want to find the cactard. I don't get it. It said once you cross the... Fucking chocobos, man. They kick like a goddamn truck. Oh, I don't need any more sperm monkeys. Unless... when it meant cross the bridge to the forest, it meant the one out there. I don't give a fuck if the temple's old. This one meant cross the bridge to the forest. It meant... There is something on the map out here, actually. So there's a spot up there. Seriously, why are you guys still fighting us?
Stronger than you thought, huh?
Unless it's... No! Damn it! No Choco Meteo! What's next? Stoneproof. That's probably a good one.
Here comes the hurt.
I'm but one bit away from saying fuck this shit.
Yeah!
Yeah, unfortunately, the person who wrote the guides wrote the answers to the riddles in the form of a fucking riddle. So it's kind of like, the fuck, man. I don't care. I don't have to fucking complete this. Good. Don't care. The only one that you really actually have to win is the final one, but all it gets you a grid that gives you double EXP and AP growth, but you have to pass through the fucking gates to get that. So it's kind of like, eh. Damn Death Blast.
Stronger than you thought, huh?
Oops. Annoying when you go looking for information on something. It's like, oh, here's the answer to this riddle. I'm going to give it to you in the form of a riddle. But I mean, at this point, there's not really a whole lot of sense in finishing the quest, because it really won't. Now, I literally missed out on getting the best ending by not finding Yuna on the dock during the prologue. I missed out on a fraction of a percentage point.
That's the gist of...
Yeah. Two brothers, two friends, yeah. Went to the snow.
That's the jit.
That one's actually on Mount Gagazet. But, I've already come this far into this quest, I might as well finish this one. Interesting, it actually dropped this off here. Fucking Killer Fang, really? Yeah, he was at the hot springs. I think now he's supposed to be near a cliff where there's snow. I think it's there you are. Don't care. Wait a second. That was Final Fantasy X. There was a save sphere there. Whoop, no, well, thing here. Okay. That's one more little twat tar down. I still think it's fucking ridiculous that you have to go back to Bicknell Island every goddamn time. Yeah, thank you. Probably just run off again. Daughter adores money. She loves the search of a man of means. A former summoner.
That's the gist.
Yeah. Now we gotta go back to Killica. Because she's in Donna's house. Yeah, really, about the hardest one was that other one in the Killica Forest. Kind of obscure as fuck. When you're on the far plane after you fall down the hole, you know, and you're supposed to mash X to whistle until you whistle like four times. And you're supposed to hear a whistle back. Bart Shella and Donna's secret stash. I don't really even care about the last one. I mean, yeah, if you win the... Oh. Donna's pissed. But, yeah, even... I mean, yeah, you can get double XP and AP off it, but you have to pass through those. You have to pass through the two, you know, one of either gate in order to actually use it. So it's kind of more of a hassle. If you want double XP, just fucking equip Lady Luck. And go somewhere where enemies are easy to grind. Although, I guess it wonder. I guess it depends of whether or not Lady Luck stacks. If the Lady Luck double XP and the double XP from the Covenant of Growth stack. Because if that were the case, it might be a little more worth it. Unlikely. Quite unlikely, but meh.
That's the
Oh crap.
That's the gist of it.
He may not even be traveling at all. Let's gatekeeper shoe somewhere nearby. The other gatekeepers will help, now hurry. The last cactuar. Who would have thought the last cactuar would be so close? Use the help of the 9 gatekeepers you've already tracked down to bring that rascal home.
Nice place.
It says this is where the rogue cactuars hang out. I guess the gatekeeper fell in with the wrong crowd. They're all holed up somewhere inside.
Oh, here we go again.
Let's teach them some social skills. Come on.
Bastard. Right.
this for something special!
Keeps upping its defense. I wonder if this will peel it off.
One sword in my hand, a thousand knights in battle. Go on, take your pick.
Oops, forgot to mention I had this!
Meh. This is annoying.
Nice knowing you.
So cactar needles can be used as growth steroids. Passage of sand. The sea catcher set a trap. Hurry through before this place fills with sand. Thank you. haunt. The fuck did they do? Throw fucking Rita Repulsa on everything down here?
Never underestimate Yuna.
Piece of cake.
Oh, fuck this. If I don't have to fight you, I'm not dealing with this bullshit. I'm gonna armor up to a point where you're only doing like 50 damage. Hoopa hoopa hoopa.
There he is. No more running away from home.
All yours, Yuna.
Where are you going? Be worth it.
Oh, whoops. It's that unit of fucking... I thought it... Yep. Oh well, we got him. That is a big ass fish.
Thank you.
Cactuar Nation will be safe from fiends now. But Marnula, she...
Marnula?
She used all her power to stop them.
No!
Showdown with Sin. The fiend that was ousted from the Cactuar Nation is raiding the Elbed camp. Wipe it out once and for all, Gullwing style. The demon of the desert must fall! Yes, because I remember... This is like... A fight is a dick and a half. Actually, it's more than that. It's more like two or three dicks. Anyway, that's all for this episode. I'll catch you guys later. Adios.